The rigid body hand markers should be positioned with two markers aligned across the wrist joint. To determine the correct handedness for each rigid body marker, note that the forward marker should be facing away from the body.